Just the kind of guy that eats 8 packs of hot dogs every weekend.
Wish I had plans for the weekend.
Do you?
Paper or plastic?
Plastic, man.
Buy cases instead of bottles. More eco-friendly.
You know what? I'll think about that next time I'm digging around in my damn job. Keep the change.
My office, hurry up. And why aren't you smiling?
Complain about you today. Did you harass a customer about his choice of beer?
Harassed is a strong word.
Max, please remind me, what is our motto here at ThingsMart?
Where the price is nice.
The customer is always right. Now, how am I supposed to uphold the vision of this great company if we don't properly portray it?
I'm sorry, sir. I won't do it again. Promise?
You see, I believe in hard work, son. Not promises. Which is why I want you to work a double shift. Nope. Just can't trust those damn self-checkouts, you know?
But sir...
You want to be a team player, don't you, Max?
Yeah, sure.
Great! Glad we had this conversation. Now get back to work. Your lunch break is almost over. You sure are great at what you do, Rick.
Thank you. need some help.
Yes, how can I help you?
I've been messing with that self-checkout machine for 20 minutes.
10 minutes?
Well, anyway, it won't let me swipe my card.
Yeah, I'm sorry. Those things never work. I can check you out here. Oh, I'm sorry. Did you need help begging?
Nope. I think I've got it.
You're all set. Just need you to swipe your card for me, please. Mm-hmm. How old is he?
Old enough not to cry all the time.
I babysit sometimes. Great with kids.
How's that working out for you?
I enjoy it. I think eventually I'd like... I'm sorry, is there anything else I can do for you today, ma'am?
Babe, we gotta get this.
No.
Yes, come on.
What is that? I told you to get milk.
I couldn't find it. What kind of store doesn't have milk?
Milk is in aisle 3. The dairy aisle.
Why do you want milk anyway? It's fattening and toxic.
Do you really want to talk about what's
but
toxic this right now?
Rap Tyson, he's the Nick Cage of our age.
No, I told you to get
we
milk.
Don't
we don't need this
but
movie.
The ending is
we need
crazy.
You to get milk,
it's like
all right?
this twist you'll never
see
it coming.
Go get milk.
Babe, we gotta get this.
Where is that milk again?
Looks like you're holding down the fort, Max.
Yep.
I got a date tonight. Oh, and remember, the customer is always right.
Sorry, you're probably trying to close down. I would use the self-checkout, but those things don't really seem to like me.
I'm sure it's not you. Those things have a bone to pick with everyone.
The great equalizer. Oh, shit. I'm sorry.
You're not having a barbecue.
No, but I am starving.
So, you're an artist? I'm actually surprised we still have these. One of the machine doesn't like you. Doesn't appreciate art.
Well, what about you? Do you appreciate art?
I tried pursuing art at one point, but I don't get the chance to appreciate much of anything these days.
Well, that needs to change. Here, come to my art show. I'm not afraid of criticism, I promise.
I'll see if I can get off.
You and everyone else, Max. Thanks anyway.
Sorry.
Did I forget something?
No, I did. Did you want to grab a drink before your show? Call performance art.
When?
How about now? I mean, unless you have someone waiting for you.
Just my cats, but they don't notice when I'm home anyway. Sorry about the mess in here. We can take your ride if you want.
I don't feel like waiting for the bus, do you?
No. But I wasn't joking earlier about starving. What did you have in mind?
Do they sing Happy Birthday at La Dolce Vita?
That place, they'll probably belt it out while the cake thaws on the table. Why?
Just want a quiet birthday this year.
Happy birthday.
I don't know, it's been my favorite phrase. I'm stuck on knowing what to say, but I know it feels right when I'm with you. And when I'm not, my heart beats fast. Our time together does not last. I wish I could be snuggling with you. The way I feel I can't describe, but when I look into your eyes, it feels I'll always be in love with you. We both know that there's something there. What will happen, I'm not aware, but I hope